Hey guys, it is prom day and I have all my friends from my group. All the girls are coming over in about 3 hours to get ready. And so we're getting ready in my parents' bathroom because it's bigger. But even then, like, I need to get extra mirrors in here, extra like extension cords so that people can curl their hair, all that stuff. So come with me to get ready for prom. Found some extension cords, gonna go plug them in upstairs and then go find more mirrors for that bathroom too. Okay, I have this full length mirror on my wall right here. I think I'm gonna take it down, move it into the bathroom and like lay it sideways so like a bunch of people can sit in front of it and I'll get ready at the same time. It's less than 2 hours until my friends come over to get ready. And I found out that some of them are coming straight from work or rehearsal. And so now I feel bad, so I'm at Target getting food for them so that then they don't starve. It's gonna be awesome. I secured the food. We got Hawaiian roll sandwiches. They're gonna be blessing. It's 2 o'clock, 1 hour till my friends get here to get ready. I'm making pot stickers for lunch and then I need to go do my nails. I'm just gonna make press-ons because these are ugly. It's a little bit after 3 and I think most of my friends are on their way here now. Here is the room setup that we have going on so far. Big mirrors with lots of extra outlets. Got extension cords around all over here too. The full length mirror. We might turn this on the ground sideways so people can use it for extra mirror space to get ready. Showing up, we're doing hair. Looking rough right now, actually. Smile.
I'm cute.
Okay, I'm done getting ready. Catherine is getting her dress altered by my mom right now, which is awesome. Mine got altered earlier today. But my hair, if you see the back, is kind of, I think it's supposed to be messy, but like, it needs some more bobby pins because it's not good messy right now. Okay, we're going to go find my jewelry. That's my dress. Sneak peek. And that's Chuck. Sneak peek. To my room we go. Okay, jewelry. We're going gold because I hate silver. Earring. Other earring. Necklace. Black. To match the dress. But also gold to match earrings. It's tied in a knot.
Sorry.
Pause. Okay, here is the final prom hair. Let's do 360. The back. Just a messy bun. It might come down before pictures because I don't actually love it, but it's cute. It looks like what I was going for. I just don't love it on me. Hey guys, we just finished food and now we're eating dinner at the Stock's
house.
Also,
there's been a dress update.
Oh yes, she changed again.
This was not my choice though.
It just kind of happened. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Jeff, you want to be in the vlog?
No phones at the dinner table.
You don't want to be in the vlog, Jeff? You said you wanted to be in the next YouTube video.
Not at the dinner table.
We're taking more pictures.
That's cute.
So cute.
Yay!
Tonight you are not chosen.
Is that the Masters?
The vlog.
I lose my yacht at home. My digestion is
signing the vlog off for tonight.
This is
bye, bye guys.
The end.